and he's shooting at 60 meters.
Next video, we'll see how he did.